Hello guys, this is the web constructor from buildyoursnow.weebly.com. Today I'm going to be going over HTML basics, so strictly paragraph and header text. So let's get into this and go to our Weebly website. I've already logged into Weebly and let's start making some code. So first off, we're going to embed code. We're going to drag and drop this right here. We're going to open up with a doc type. So this is going to tell whatever web browser your viewers are going to be viewing from that this is in HTML. And then we're going to make the body here in a second inside the HTML tags. So we have got the basic structure down here. We're saying that, first of all, this is in HTML. That's what document type this is. We're saying, so here again, it's in HTML, and here's our body. So in between these two is where our body's going to be. So that is where we are going to put our header, which we'll just do H1, which is the header that stands out the most. We'll just make a web constructor header, just because. And then we'll close it, and let's look at it real quick. So you can see it stands out a lot here. It's bold, and let's see how it compares to the paragraph. So we're going to use P for paragraph, and then let's say this is a paragraph, and then we'll close the paragraph. And as you can see here, this backslash is going to close. That's the only difference between your opening and your closing bracket. So this is a paragraph. See, a little bit of a difference here, not as bold, doesn't stand out as much, and you can put anything you want in here. See, a bunch of scribble, and you can see it doesn't stand out as much. That's why it's a paragraph instead of a header. So just delete this. That is how you make a header and a paragraph. Guys, if this helped you, I would definitely recommend checking out my website, the web buildyoursnow.weebly.com, and I have an introduction to HTML page, so you can click here and it'll load introduction to HTML. So we got the basics, and then later I'm going to go make some videos that is going to show you how to style that header and that paragraph and make prettier HTML, and then we can get into the really advanced HTML later on. So the basics, everything that you just learned in this lesson, plus a bunch of background information, you can find here. Here's your background information, and here's your paragraph, your header. So I urge y'all to check that out. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And you can also leave comments on my website here. And good luck, guys.